say the first impression is the last. And when I arrived here, it's my first time in Warsaw. I've been to neighboring countries, but I was really impressed. The city is very clean, it's very open, it's very quiet and calm. Lots of nice offerings I see around the city. It's very historical, a lot of rich culture and history. This is what people like. It's about people. And when you see people and you feel that you are welcome, this is where you want to go. This is where you would definitely come back and spread the word of mouth.
Hours, you see everything. You see two coastlines, the Arabian Gulf and the Gulf of Oman and the Indian Ocean. So two different coastlines within 2 hours. And then you get to see different landscapes. You get to see beautiful deserts with different tones of colors, white, beige and brown and red sand. And then you get to see the mountains as well. So it's all within a 2 hour drive. Of course, the infrastructure is world class. Sharjah is the cultural hub, the identity of Arabia, the architecture, the events that we have, the events that we organize and host every year. It's more into culture and I would say a term that can be used, which is edutainment, educational entertainment, where families, for example, or solo travelers, experiential travelers, which is now the trend, they want to see something different. Shopping malls? It's everywhere. You go to a small city, they have shopping malls. The same brand, same company, same. We have, like, for example, many people come from different parts of the world just to experience how to write their name in calligraphy, Arabic calligraphy. You want to write your name, this memory will stay forever. You'll not forget that you learned how to do this. This is very important. Memories, creating memories. Now Sharjah, throughout the year, of course, the summer, now when I was coming here, I thought this is also like some very cold countries that people would want to escape the very harsh winter. But I think even in the summer, it's a potential because it's not very far away from our summer. So yes, it's quite warm. We have 365 days a year of sunshine. We have two main.
You must be very happy people.
Yes,
smiling.
We are very happy. We have a lot of vitamin D, so it's very good for us. I think it's also very important to see that our winter is maximum or minimum temperature, maybe is in the cities, is maybe 18, 20. So it's nice.
Nice winter.
You can come and swim, you can swim. Water is quite warm, it's nice.
Right.
You can enjoy the whole year in the UAE and in Sharjah. The difference is we don't have the nightlife and this, we don't have that. It's more for experiential travelers, and it's more for families. For families, almost everything is almost free. Museums, almost 20 museums, all very different, planetariums, world-class, the best like telescopes in the world that we have, and educational, and some entertainment as well, with a 360-degree cinema in the planetarium. You get really to know so much. It's very interesting for everyone to just see this, you know. The families, they can, the prices to get into museums is very nominal. The fees are very nominal. It's like €2 to get in, €1, €3. Why? Because we don't, it's not commercial. Solo travelers, there are so many activities like what I was saying, some of them in the desert, with some paragliding, with some zip line, with the water parks, with hiking in the mountains. Then of course there are other things like scuba diving, snorkeling, fishing, trips and kayaking, and this can be very well suited for solo travelers. But talking about safety and security, the UAE got the number one ranking in the world in safety and security. You can check the international ranking, not we don't do the ranking, it's international. Check and see the security. The beauty about the United Arab Emirates is the safety and security. You can go out as a lady at 3 a.m. and walk anywhere in any street. You know why? There are cameras everywhere. You know the camera, they know what size of t-shirt you are wearing. Our population is almost 1.5 million. Last year, 2018, we received 1.8 million hotel guests.
How many?
1.8 million hotel guests. We have Sharjah, we have a big international airport. It's the capacity today is 10 million passengers per year of Sharjah International Airport, 10 million passengers. Now the expansion started. In 4 years, we will have 25 million passengers per year of Sharjah International Airport.